I think they are doing a new light sequence tonight. As we walked in, we saw it. So hopefully we'll see it very soon. Well, the crowds are a little bit busy right now because today was the first day for Festival of the Arts, and the big draw was the Figment popcorn buckets. The wait was on average about 6 hours, pretty crazy. And we were there about 45 minutes ago where the line is, and it's still a very, very long line. So it's not terribly crowded at all, though. I think most of the people are in line. So we went on a few rides, and now we're going to show you these lights and scoot out in a little bit. Six more minutes. Are you talking about when it closes? I think it closes at either 9 or 10 tonight, I believe. Okay, we have a few more people on. As we were walking in earlier, there was a really neat sequence. I'm assuming it's for Figment, but I'm not sure because we caught the end of it. I'm hoping to catch it in a few minutes or very shortly. That's why we're stationary here, letting you hopefully watch it as well. I hope this looks half as good on video as it does in person, because it's really breathtaking if you haven't seen it in person. What's up, American Dad? Thanks, buddy. Good, I'm glad it looks good. It definitely looks awesome. I know I've watched my daughter on her phone with the live feed. It looks pretty good. But yeah, in person, you can't beat it. Now, if they ever turn this off, they're crazy. This is probably the best thing they did to Spaceship Earth. Looks awesome. Hopefully everything's okay, American Dad. How's everything going, all right? Okay. No problem. Thanks for joining us. It's going great. Sean will guide the show. Cool. Glad everything's going well. I hope he enjoys it. How's the weather there? I'm hearing it's a little chilly. It's a little chilly here today, too, believe it or not. Next couple days are going to be a little bit chilly as well, but we'll take it. The sun will be out. Yeah, if you miss Epcot, if you haven't seen it for a while, it's really awesome. The monorails have the glowing lights under them now. If it's the red, it has the red. If it's the blue, it has the blue glowing underneath it when it goes by on the monorail track. It's really a neat sight. Hey, Louisiana, thanks for watching. snow. No one likes that snow. Funny, we're thinking about going tomorrow as well. We might try to rope drop and see if we can get one of those Figment popcorn buckets. Ooh, 6 degrees tomorrow in New Jersey. I'm glad I got out of New Jersey. It stinks that you're blacked out. This won't go away though. This is still awesome. Everybody, thanks for joining. It's nice to see a bunch of people on here. Like I said a little bit earlier, we walked in and there was a really neat new sequence of lights that were going on. And I'm not sure if it's every half hour, if it's every 10 minutes, 15 minutes. This has been going for about 5 minutes or so now. So hopefully they do that sequence like we saw when we were walking in. It's really enjoyable. Looks like they're about to do something now, so I'm going to be quiet. This is it. Check this out. Hello, Oregon. Thanks for joining. Check out this new sequence of lights. It's awesome. First time I've seen it. We're at Disney at Epcot. Awesome. I hope you have a good time in March. Still nice weather. Yes, Kermit the Frog, definitely. And Miss Piggy. Definitely hear them in there. Check this out, guys. How awesome. Awesome. It's a great new show that they put on. Love it. And everyone was right. Pretty, amazing.